ET called Satan.
be shocked if we walk through some of our schools today. From USA Today, today's schools are cursed by an increase in swearing with language that would stand a sailor's hair on end. In a recent poll of high school principals, 89% said they face same language every day. Thank you.